taming. A special breed was born, instilled with the courage to walk behind the stars and make our stand for the rights of man, knowing it could mean their life. But somebody had to draw the line between wrong and right. Nowadays it's not much different, just the uniforms have changed. Good folk need protecting where evil still remains. So God bless all the women and men sworn to uphold the law, and thank Him for the fallen ones, the ones who gave it all. Walking behind the star, braving the line of fire, standing tall when duty calls, taking it down to the wire, from helping a newborn arrive in the seat of an old squad car, to putting the bad guys away, walking behind the star. It's just a piece of metal until it's pinned upon a chest. Then it becomes a symbol